Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
When you hear this song, you think, oh, the music video is going to be California girls in bikinis, and it'll be a party of sorts. Well, all those things are in there, but it's just in a completely different world. It's like if on another world there was a California made out of yummy treats. I had this idea on tour about a year and a half ago to do like a candy tour, but like very literal, you know, cupcakes and all things cute and just bring them to life. And then we decided to do something with the album artwork that is somewhat seems edible. And then it just played into this music video.
You know, I tried to sort of connect with what, you know, a lot of people see, you know, in California lifestyle, indulgence, things that are sugary, you know, bright, perfect.
I think it's fun to take a song and give it a different twist. It's a cooler visual, and it just broadens the perspective of the song a little bit more.
There's just so much, you know, the world is so big, there's so many scenes. I think there's 167 shots in the video. So each one of those has some kind of environment that needs to be created. There's animated characters. I mean, it's very much like it's a mini film.
Everybody's been working extremely hard. This is probably the biggest music video I've ever done to date.
There we go. Katie needs
I call it Candyfornia, you know, board game where essentially Snoop is playing Katie, and every girl that's ever played Snoop before has been trapped in the game. So Katie's task in this game is to rescue the three girls and you know, beat Snoop in a final showdown against him and his gummy bear army.
The game begins and it goes through different phases and different challenges that Katie will have as Snoop rolls the dice. And she goes through rescuing her girls from Snoop's, where he's had them captured in different ways, either being in Jell-O. So her challenges at each roll are to save the girl and then go on to the next challenge. This has all been inspired and is by Will Cotton, who's a very famous artist and does paintings and photographs.
My name is Will Cotton, and I'm here working on this Katy Perry video because they are basing the video on my paintings, which is really awesome for me because now I'm looking around here and seeing, like, come to life all these paintings that I've made over the past 15 years, and here they are, like, as giant sets.
Here's the beginning of the board game, and this is where she'll be walking and just first discovering this candy world. And this is all taken from one of Will Cotton's pieces, and so we've replicated that here on a full scale.
When I saw some of these sets, like for instance the one behind me, which is the gingerbread man's house, we'll end up killing him, but in a very sweet way. It's fun. I thought, oh my gosh, I want to take this home and put this as my front door. I think I am going to take home some of the props and use them as furniture in my house. They're amazing. It's like larger than life.
So Snoop Dogg rolls the dice on this board, and so the one I made is really 3D. It's like it's got a gingerbread house about this big, and then this Sugar Beach castle. You know, a lot of miniature versions of the big things that you're seeing here.
So he's created this world, the game board world that Snoop will be playing, and then I was creating the full scale of his creations and basically copying his work.
Basically, someone sent me a link of his work, which is all paintings and sculptures of cakes and girls and cotton candy clouds, and I got really inspired and I sent him an email just saying I really want to buy one of your paintings or something like that. And for some reason he found out that it was, oh, is this Katy Perry, like Katy Perry that sings the song or blah blah blah, and I wrote back and I was like, yeah, it is. And he asked me to sit in for one of his paintings, and I said, well, actually I have a different idea. Maybe you could do something for my album artwork. So, and is it edible?
Yeah, it's
all
edible.
Most of it.
What's not edible? That's the Capitol building, by the way. That's Stack of Pancakes.
There you go.
Amazing.
Yeah.
thank you for hanging out on the behind the scenes of California Girls.
It's been really fun. I love it. It's probably going to be my favorite music video ever.